whether or not you had read the classified national intelligence estimate?
No, I didn't, thank you. I did not read it. I should have answered it. I did not read it, but I could still read it, and I probably should. So who's on my... The price of oil will go down significantly.
Why doesn't anyone see that?
Because when you're so wrong about the basic reason for being there, and when you're a president who's not willing to acknowledge that we were wrong about weapons of mass destruction. But the intelligence report that I just reviewed this week at the request of some in my meeting last week, they asked that I read the intelligence report. I went back and read it. And the intelligence report basically said the Iraqis would have a nuclear weapon by 2007 to 2009. It said it had a robust chemical program and a robust biological program. We believed the chemical program because we knew they had had it. We knew they had had a nuclear program because Saddam's two sons had pointed it out. And it may be that the biological program they had, who knows what happened to that. But in the end, we didn't find any of it. So in the end, we were wrong. But it wasn't because people lied. You read those reports, you would have said, and when you read them today, they're even more striking. There wasn't a scintilla of doubt, except for one thing. There was a blocked-in area in the report that said that the Department of Energy questioned whether the tubes would in fact be used for a nuclear program. That was the one little square. But even then, they didn't say that doesn't mean they don't have an energy program. They just said the tubes may not be used for that. It's pretty stunning how strong we felt. And you know, and so the CIA got it wrong this time, and they got it wrong before, because in the mid-90s they said Saddam didn't have a nuclear program. We had a guy who defected from Iraq who said, I run the program. They said, we don't know who you are, and there is no such program. And then Saddam's two son-in-laws came to Jordan and told us where it was. So they were wrong at first when they said he didn't have it, and then they were wrong in the end when they said they had it. They've been wrong both times. So. You all, thank you all very much for coming, and I'll be staying around.
Chris, thank you.